Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Op, 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 op. Oppan Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Op, 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 op. Oppan Gangnam Style.
Hey, sexy lady.
Op, 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 op. Oppan Gangnam Style.
She's funny.
She's
really fun. My befriender is Andrea in Ayr. She's lovely, she's really nice.
I played pool and I went out most of the time to go and get some deep.
We've done polka and we've done boarding pool.
I've gone to look at the gym.
Can you blow my whistle, baby, let me know. Girl, I'm gonna show you how to do it and we start real slow. You just put your lips together and you come real close. Can you blow my whistle, baby, here we go. And I'm betting you like girls to give love to girls and stroke your little ego. I bet you I'm guilty, your honor. That's just how we live in my genre. Who in the hell done paved the road wider? There's only one blow and one rider. I'm a damn shame, order more champagne. Pull a damn hamstring, trying to put it on you.
Well, all my working life I've worked with children because I was in education and ultimately I was a head teacher. And in that role there was an expectation that I would be the authoritarian, that I would be the person handing out the discipline and sorting these bad boys. And I'd always had a sort of empathy with them and a sympathy for them. So when I was no longer involved in education, I thought, here's my chance to maybe let that empathetic side of me come out and maybe help a youngster in some way.
Well, to be honest, it was a charity that was fundraising for the Befrienders that I saw, and I just thought, when I phoned the office to find out more about it, I just thought it was something I might enjoy and hopefully could bring enjoyment to the young person.
Well, as a Befriender, I take my young person out once a fortnight, try and find as many varied activities as we can. I also get involved with a number of the things that are going on within the project, the committee meetings and any of the sort of, we had a young person's conference, I went along to that. So just try and get involved and help out where I can.
I suppose I see myself more as a distraction. just really to have fun.
Well, we've done all sorts. We just do the ordinary things like going swimming, ice skating, snooker. He's very keen on snooker.
We've done go-karting. I played pool really, really badly, which provided great fun and amusement. We're going swimming next. We've been 10-pin bowling. We've been indoor bowling. and we've got a whole lot of host of things planned.